Yeah, like what sensory overload is taking control.
Anyway, read the chapter on sound therapy will certainly appeal to you.
Remember our sound therapy class.
This is not like the class that we took. This is a class where they have a very specific kind of treatment that they do with children that they use Mozart more than anybody, but they also use the mother's voice, and they change it and one patient that was listening to it didn't realize it was his mother's voice till it became over time it emerged as being clear. I think it's an interesting.
Oh no!
I should shut up because I'm not describing it in a way that makes it.
Do you have any Mary's crackers?
I do.
Another one? What are you ever being nice to Grandma today? I didn't realize
these are gluten free. Yeah. I should have put those out. I forgot about that one.
Spinach.
Okay.